We all know that one kid who dreams of becoming an astronaut. Well, she's a grown girl now. Dive with me into the endless sunflower fields. Discover the fabulous aroma of lavender. Embrace the vivid colors. I come from here, the Golden Dobruja, Bulgaria. A place that gives birth to the bravest hearts. It shaped my character, challenged me to push myself to the limits by going beyond my comfort zone and taught me the most valuable lessons that are essential to my personal development. The admirable Buzz Aldrin once said, "No dream is too high." I took that personally. Having attended the two NASA space games in the world, I learned at first hand all the basics of engineering. My ultimate life goal is to be one of the crew on a mission to Mars. Unfortunately, the technology is still not advanced enough to ensure safe travel. I believe that my generation is the one chosen to invent the newest, more efficient space launch systems. Knowing the fact that space is a pretty dangerous place, I would like to learn and experience everything I'm capable of here on Earth, even if that means designing, projecting, and programming my own rocket. Even if that means facing the fear, getting a scuba diving license, becoming a pilot, learning how to skydive, observing the night starry sky, exploring the deepest caves, and jumping from the highest altitude in Bulgaria. It's a formula, it's a driving force, it's my passion. From mastering the most complex topics in school to learning four languages, inspiring children from all over my country, volunteering as a part of my daily life, publishing a book at the age of 14, and expressing myself through performing arts. Humankind has been prospering for years, only because it's not satisfied with what's enough. I imagine myself floating in zero gravity in the name of planet Earth. To my dearest dream, I got you.